Hi, my name is Danny, and I'm a Canon Technical Support Representative. Sometimes your Bluetooth-enabled Canon camera might not be able to connect to your mobile device. In this video, we'll go over some troubleshooting steps to get your Bluetooth connection up and running again. If you previously set up the camera via Bluetooth using the same nickname, you might encounter this error message. You'll need to delete the camera from the connected devices list. Also, deleting the camera from the connected devices list will solve most Bluetooth connection problems you may be having. Follow these steps to delete the camera from the connected devices list. First, go to the list of the connections in your mobile device's Bluetooth settings. Next, select your camera's nickname from the list. Then, select the option to forget the device. This will remove the current connection from your mobile device so that you can properly set up a new Bluetooth connection. Please keep in mind these two key points, which are the main causes of Bluetooth connection errors. First, to pair your Bluetooth-enabled camera and mobile device, you must do so in the Canon Camera Connect app. Pairing the camera via the mobile device's Bluetooth settings won't work. You'll also encounter this error message. It's the same error message when you try to connect the camera using the camera's nickname twice. Second, if you reset your camera's wireless settings, make sure to also go into your mobile device's Bluetooth settings and remove the camera from the list by selecting Forget This Device. We hope this video has provided you with the information to successfully connect your Bluetooth-enabled camera to your mobile device. Thank you for watching.